Kalani. Wolf. That's you as a child. It's your walker. The day you got your amulet. And your very own turpoi dagger. I still remember my turpoi. It was the most precious. Your father looks really proud. Atevo, you know, these amulets were what made us full members of the Yanran Society. They were deeply tied to our identity and gave us our name. There has to be a lot of memories here, don't you think? Can you look for another memory? There's more memories down there. Let's go see. The Emperor's soldiers were taking everything these people had. Didn't he see the people were starving? Soldiers were taking everything these people had. Didn't he see the people were starving? Thank you. Do you think you lived here when you were a child? I think it's hurt. And they just left it here to die. At least it wasn't alone. Is that a soul spirit? Wolf, look. Its spirit rises to the City of Light. If only I could just do that as well. A simple farm animal getting into the City of Light. Yet I'm still here. Doesn't it seem unfair to you? I really hope you'll be allowed into the City of Light as well, Wolf. It's the most magnificent place. Endless feasts with the mightiest of the Amrana. Colossal monuments built out of pure light and a temple reaching higher than the sun. The people didn't have much around here. You still shared your hard-earned bread. Is that Wayla?
You look so weak. You need to eat.
Eat what? There's not enough for everyone.
It's not right. We need to stop them. Nothing's gonna change if we're just sitting here.
Not this way. You need to teach them. They'll understand, please.
Understand? They don't understand anything.
Are you hearing yourself? Violence will only lead to more violence.
I can't. can't believe you're not with me in this. Fine, I'll do it without your support then.
What happened here? It looks like it burnt down a long time ago. Wolf, is this your home? Oh, I'm sorry. Do you know what happened?
Thank you.
Overcropping the fields and overhunting the forests led to pestilence and hunger taking over daily life. More and more people got sick. Can't go there, Wolf. Didn't he see the people were starving? No way ahead except through? Maybe this leads up there somehow. Almost feel their anger. Fists closed tight, teeth clenched. Look, it's Tevo, your father. He's a Sinchi guard. They were the strongest of the Yanrana, protectors of the realm. Those were the people you were up against. You didn't have a chance.
Please don't make me do this, Kalani.
Your emperor takes our food. Your soldiers beat us down. We won't take it anymore. We will rise up. What are you doing?
You didn't leave me any choice.
Did you remember something? Was it him? He burnt down your house, didn't he? What about Wayla? Was she... Oh, Wolf. I'm so sorry. I know you loved her. After seeing all this, Wolf, I don't think you were a bad person for stealing from the Emperor's men. You were suffering and lost everything. Would you really have been cast out of the City of Light for this? There has to be more to your story. Let's head downstream. Let's swim down the river. Amazing. I think we're on the old road to Kilotazi, our capital city. Drowned, reshaped by water and time, but still here. I don't remember there being a lake of this size here. Thank you. I don't quite recognize this place. Keep looking round. Head over there where the light is coming through. Whispering Towers. People used to call them that because somewhere in the fog you always heard someone cry, mourn their lost ones. This was a sacred burial place, you see. My name would be carved into these stones as well. If I'd been granted the funeral ritual, I would already be in the City of Light then. Do you remember this place? You want to look for a name on the towers? I wouldn't mind staying here for a bit. The pestilence seemed to have taken its toll. The water to carry the spirit on its journey. The fire to burn away the lies and mistakes of a past life. To free the true spirit within. What was going through your head? I have a bad feeling about this.
How dare you come to her funeral?
I didn't know she was in the house. I'm sorry.
Everything that happens from here is your fault.
Is that you? Seems like you started to have a lot of followers. I wonder what you're up to. Look at these sewers. Can you believe how people built all this? This has to be the canal beneath Kilotasi. Let's hurry. I want to show you the city. This is Kilotasi, the mother city, birthplace of the Yan Rana, our people, our home, our pride. Wolf, I think I lived here. Maybe we can find out more about me here as well. Kilotasi. It still is pretty impressive, isn't it? Thousands of people used to live in this place. Can you believe that? There has to be loads to learn here. Let's look around a bit.
Mm-hmm.